Hey, where the hell you been?
I came right over as soon as you called. What's going on?
You remember the wise guys we used to see when we was kids?
Yeah, why?
The guy we're meeting here is one of them. His name's Henry Tomasino. I think he's got something big for us.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah. We're done with the small-time jobs. It's time to make some real shuttle. Here, he's coming. Don't say nothing stupid.
Hey, Henry, how are you?
Hiya, Joe. This the guy?
Yeah, this is Vito, an old friend of mine.
Good to meet you, Henry.
You vouch for him?
Absolutely, Henry. Trust him with my life.
Okay, listen. I got a job for you. The money's good. I need gas stamps. They're worth a fortune now because of the gas shortage.
Where can we get them?
In the Office of Price Administration.
That's a federal government agency. Isn't that a little risky?
What? Too much for you?
No. Just trying to think of how we can pull it off.
It can't be that hard. The stamps are kept in the safe at night, but the keys are probably around here somewhere.
You got somebody inside?
Yeah, one of our guys. His sister works there.
Can she help us out?
Ask her yourself. Her name's Maria Agnello. Here's the address. Tell her I sent you.
All right, what about the safe? What if the keys aren't there?
That's your problem.
But what's the job pay?
I'll give you 600 bucks for 10,000 gallons worth of stamps.
Okay, we're in.
No, I need Vito to do this alone. I got another job for you, Joe.
So? What do you say, Vito?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, and don't forget to take a piece with you. You never know what's gonna happen. Better to be safe than sorry. I got beef.
Wait. This isn't some liquor store stick-up. I want this to be a clean job. If you kill anybody, your cut drops to a third. Gabish?
Yeah, I got it. No problem.
Okay, when you're done, you come back in, we'll settle up.
All right, I'll see
you. Good luck, Vito.
Okay, take care.
Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, hello, ma'am. Henry Tomasino sent me. He said you might be able to help me with a little problem down at the Office of Price Administration.
Yeah, I heard about that. What do you need from me?
I need to get in there tonight.
All right, tell you what. My sister's in the hospital right now. If you give me a lift over there, I'll tell you everything you need to know. It's right across the street from the OPA, so it ain't like you're gonna be going out of your way.
Sure, no problem.
Okay, let's go. And take it easy behind the wheel, all right? I seen the way you kids drive these days. All right, kid. The place is locked up pretty tight at night, so you gotta get into the back.
They keep the back door open at night?
No, but the basement window usually is, so that's how you can get in. You're looking for the safe, right?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. It's on the top floor. So's the director's office. That's where the keys are.
Okay. So I go in through a window around the back, then head upstairs to the director's office, right?
Right. And be careful, there's guards in there at night. Don't let them see you.
Ah!
kids these days. All right, kid. Drop me at the hospital right here. The office is across the street. Okay, thanks for the ride, kid.
Thanks, Maria. I'll see you.
Believe that when I see it.
Now pipe down while I finish my puzzle.
Ah, raspberries. I'm gonna go make the rounds.
Good riddance to you.
Any plans for the weekend?
Yeah, gonna relax and watch me some television.
You bought a television?
I sure did.
Man, those things cost as much as a car. How the hell did you afford it?
Mary's Uncle Lou passed away a few months back, left us some cash.
And you bought yourself a television with it.
Okay, this is the director's office. This is where the key should be. Here's the key. Now I gotta get to the safe.
That's what I did. You ought to see this thing. 7-inch black and white screen.
Sounds fascinating.
What, you mean you ain't gonna get one?
I'll stick with my newspaper with my radio, thank you very much. This television is just a fan.
We'll see about that, sonny boy.
So what does Mary think of it?
She ain't seen it yet.
A pin!
This is the Empire Bay Police Department. We have you surrounded. Come out with your hands up. If you do not surrender immediately, we will open fire.
Thank you.
pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
Copy that.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
10-4.
Mom, how'd you make out?
Things got out of hand. There's nothing I could do about it.
We had an agreement. Remember? You only get a third of the money if there's any shooting.
Let's see what we got here. Ah, shit.
Something wrong?
You bet your ass there's something wrong. These stamps you took have an expiration date. And that date is tomorrow.
So, what exactly does that mean?
It means they're gonna be fucking worthless. But wait. If you can get them to the gas station attendants by midnight, they'll be able to stamp them and redeem them.
You better bring them to every gas station in town.
They gotta get there by midnight or we're screwed. You don't sell them in time, you get nothing.
Wait a minute, that wasn't our deal. You didn't say anything about any expiration dates.
Well, shit happens, doesn't it? Look, you pull this off, I won't forget it, trust me. Now get going. The faster you unload them, the more money you get. ...for the sound frequencies of the human voice, guaranteeing the best sound possible from every newscast. The Elizabeth Radio from Home Electrics, the best in home entertainment for you and your family.
I'll see you around.
Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?